Here's how the Eternals' appearance changed between the original comic and movie. Ajax's sex changed. Icarus's hair changed. Both of Cersei's designs are similar. Sprite's sex also changed. Festus has hair in the movie and bald in the comic. Athena is pretty much the same. Gilgamesh is like 3% body fat in the comic. Kingo's skin is darker in the movie. Druig looks like a middle-aged man in the comic. Makari has a sex change, and their skin color also changes.